Make sure you guys call out which kick you got. I have Skull. Vortex is down. We have the hyenas. Here is fun.
I'll get first mystic here.
I'm on my way.
I have the speaker. I can roar. Boom ball on UV hands.
Pick mystic first.
I have next. Oh, that doesn't stop him, Bolt. I don't think. Maybe it does. Cannot stop. I can slap.
Great person.
Sorry.
I have speaker.
I'll be watching
I have next square.
That's gonna go off. I have to kick the fear.
I'll cast her in the...
Yeah, there's a spark caster or something you can get.
You guys can survive, right?
Yeah. And get a far kick.
Thank you.
I got the roar.
Oh, other side, both. Careful, careful. I'm stunned here.
Can I stop that one? One more.
One more. Yeah, open this cage.
Yeah, star. That's the pearl's gonna come, right?
I want the pet, but we can just skip it.
We're on the way over here.
Did you plan for it in the route? Having this back?
Yeah. Hey, I'm pulling it. Can somebody range kick?
Yeah. Not for 3 seconds.
Me.
Okay, thank you. One more range kick.
Cast insta.
Yeah, I'll get it,
Thank you. And then I have the next.
Need him.
I got flare kick.
I got the speaker kick. Vortex is down. Why am I holding on into Incarn? What is wrong with me? Oh, we have to kill. Okay, hopefully it doesn't bug out.
Which one are we killing?
Totem
or Gash?
Behance up to you.
I don't really care.
Okay, we kill Caster.
Okay, yeah. Trick Totem.
3, 2, 1. Out of the first. You can let the ones on me go off. I still have. Bond next.
You want me to kick heal? We usually don't, but I don't know who can. I think Big. We have to.
Behance.
Another purge.
We don't kick heal just like that.
We don't have purge there.
We on?
Yeah, we don't.
We have I could steal it.
Bond next.
Okay, I'm gonna move through. You can spell seal. So me.
Behance next. Big, you're next, and then me. Actually, Bond next.
We all have massive spell for you.
Spell, dispel.
Yeah.
Behance kick next if you can. I got it.
Oh wow. I'll...
Bond next. Behance and then Big. Yeah, it was out in range. There were only two melee kicks. I have next. Bond next. And then mage.
I'm gonna save Lust for the next pull, okay?
Yep. And now I pop in Garn. I'm so bad at this game. I do not have Incarn, so just be careful a little bit with aggro at the start.
I'm busting here. Big, can you kick the big tree every time?
Yes. Once you got it back, I'm gonna sack you.
Sack. Thank you. Ooh, I got stomped. Should be okay though.
Stuff.
Dropping totem here and pulling back. Did anybody open cauldron?
Clearing cauldron now.
Okay, thank you.
Volcanic. It's open.
Thank you. You guys can open the cauldron whenever, and I can pull next.
It's open, I think. Yeah, it's open.
What the hell is that?
No idea.
The Shapers, they're fucking cast bones. Double cast.
I'm good for now, but yeah, I will call for it. Extra actions whenever.
But actually, you will never have to use it again with the Holy Poly. Like, ever.
Really? No yeah, more mana issues?
We don't run them at all.
Okay.
But if you play with my Rest of Shaman, then for sure.
I'll kick triangle here.
I'll get first moon.
I'll watch moon. It's about that.
Right. Pull into boss or no?
When the Shapers die, you definitely can. So I'll mostly tank down.
Okay, I'm good then.
Keep your same kicks. Oh god.
Hey, do you think you can go in first?
I don't have ice block anymore, so.
Okay, yeah, I don't have a bubble either.
I could just DR it if you want.
Nah, I think I don't care.
I'm gonna yam for you.
Nice, two. I didn't go in. It bugged. Cause it's always it's that overlap of the fucking swirl.
Okay, who's the stopping next one?
I can sap top next bit.
My blind is on cooldown.
Yeah, I got the U.
And knock is in, like us. He's on the side at least.
My bubbles are still on cooldown.
I can still go in. I can still go in.
Okay. I can't stop these. Stop these.
I got these.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks for the follow, Virch. These guys decided to actually come out and fight tonight. I don't even think you need to go in. Yeah, I'll call for it after my park scene ends. Suck.
Okay, I'm pulling aside.
You gonna pull back left or?
Yeah, I'm back right.
Back right, okay.
So you guys go far left. And I'm just gonna jump into the pit and kill myself insta.
Alright, we made it. I'm gonna stay here for rest.
Make sure to hug right.
Yeah. Do we just hold us or send in on his next pull?
We can probably send, right? So we can get an extra within 2 minutes?
Yeah, the safer play is to send if we're like low on time. Unless we needed to kill a certain set of totems.
Well,
I say we just send it. But...
Yeah, we just send it, yeah.
Oh. Kick triangle here.
I'll watch Moon.
And we're prelling it back here. We're just gonna make a wall back here.
I think I got a good trap. I should hit them when they spawn.
Are there like set spawns?
Yeah, like across the bridge and in the cave.
No, as in like order.
No.
Okay.
You got the bleed.
Yeah.
I'm attacking you. Attacking you.
Should be okay. Yeah.
Who caught it, right?
Fuck.
Here we go.
Save or?
It's 7 mil. I feel like you guys could kill it for me.
Yeah, definitely don't call it. Although these shots are kinda.
You guys res? I'll make sure we don't go in combat.
I'm gonna stay for the fear.
Am I the only still there?
Yes.
Maybe we do mage save for the fear, okay?
Yep.
I'm gonna dwarf this one.
This is maybe kicking late.
can dodge this one.
Damn. Harder when I'm the spiteful. It was bad. I dropped a vortex on them. They should die before. Yeah. Slug left.
Careful, we don't shoot. Careful.
Yep.
Everything rots away in the end. I control decay. I claim everything. I will wither this world.
Watch out, we have a patrol on the right.
Go ahead and interrupt the caller so it comes in.
I'm stuck back here. Oh, my. I should be okay.
Do we want to wait a little bit so that we have lust?
I was thinking the same thing. I don't know.
I'm going to only get one try, to be fair.
Well, we're only going to get one try. I think...
Dude, if I could swap talons, oh my god, that'd be crazy, but... I couldn't get back, right?
No, you can. We can mass res. If you can,
get by stink breath, you're good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I can't. I can't, there's no way I could do it.
Oh, you don't have portal? Portal's not up.
No, like, I can't get past them, like, at all.
Oh.
On my own, at least. That's whatever, it should be fine. I just think we just hard focus totems and then boss will just eventually die. I don't think we should wait.
Wait, like, minute and a half, so the last timer is in 3 minutes.
Yeah. How long does boss take? Like, 4:30?
Yeah, 4
to 4:30? Yeah.
Can we wait like a couple seconds and then we do alright? 30 seconds maybe?
No, the last is not gonna be up if we wait at the little. I think we wait like 1 minute.
1 minute?
Wait a minute? Okay.
Yeah. 1 minute is fine. This boss is not gonna take 5:30.
So, whatever you guys send, just let me know when you're dry so I can beacon with wings.
Also got a beacon.
I haven't beaconed the first one just so we can get on cooldown.
Okay.
So we have just so we have a backup and we can get more boss damage.
Yeah. I'll do that. I'll beacon first. You hold
yours. Okay. Yeah, I'll hold mine. Yep.
All right, we can go. 4 minutes is enough.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, that is close.
Yeah. What do we have for next?
Nothing?
Should be in bust.
Bust?
Stormkeeper.
Okay.
Did I hold Stormkeeper? I'm gonna hold Stormkeeper then.
Yeah, I think everything just, you know.
Like the boss will just die. As long as we just do enough damage to the totems, like we'll be super chillin'.
Yeah, I have Stormkeeper for this next one.
I have another mini bust.
Weird.
I'll AM this one, keep DPSing. You still have your beacon or not?
Yeah, I still have my beacon.
Okay, what do we have for next
time? Not much. I have a mini bust. I have a mini bust.
Probably send beacon as well, so you can get one more charge. Mini bust
with
beacon,
yeah. That was
Holy
a crit.
Fuck.
That's nice.
Alright, what's next?
I have bust. I'm just gonna start holding everything for the... Should just kill the boss passively.
And I'll come keep her after that. This is my Stormkeeper here.
Could have a boss for this one. Maybe it's gonna be kind of low for me. Okay.
My Deacon is up for the next one.
I think you just send it, yeah, just send it, because we're gonna have loss, right, maybe?
Yeah.
I'm gonna become this. Just use a personal.
I will shield the group.
You have anything, any buffs for this, Astro?
I have buffs for this next one, yeah.
Yeah, and Lab Stormkeeper after, so we're chilling.
Oh, you have Summer as well. Okay, this weapon is going to fall.
I lost it up in 15 seconds. One of you two have to lust. We kill his last totem and we just send boss.
Holy thrash procs.
Lust. And GG, boys.
GG? Nice and easy. Is all good jets are keys? Oh, yeah. All good.